vegetables back.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
Tech. Off the streets it goes. If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous. The cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
There's no sign of Harry.
He has to be here. Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Give me a better clear path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Hurry!
deal!
Not to pressure you guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it! Get him out of there! There was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.